Oh, right.
Hey, folks, Conrad from ROCCAT here.
Sp4zie, with a 4 instead of an A, if you want.
How's it going? Doing at maxrounds15, cats or dogs?
Dogs.
What is Plenty doing right now?
He's at home. I'm not allowed to take him on airplanes because they think that I'm carrying drugs, which is not true.
Who would you like to take the IM, the League of Legends IM Cup home?
So the honest answer would be that I have no idea because I actually don't watch the games when I'm here. I just meet people and hug people and take selfies. So I have no idea. And honestly, I don't really care because I think it's just awesome that it's just like tons of esports here.
Cool. So, this is the best thing about Poland so far.
The fact that you go down very deep into the table every time that you'd read your question. That's the best part. Just like this.
Nice. And what is the best thing about Sweden?
Sweden is me, obviously. Nice, nice. Now, honestly, the best part about Poland is that everyone here is very open in terms of like their emotions. If they're angry, you'll see it. If they're happy, you'll see it. If they're sad, you'll see it. And I kind of like that because it makes all the Polish people very truthful to you. So all the people that I meet are very open with the fact that they are happy to see me. And that makes me super swell.
Very cool. So, coffee or tea?
Coffee.
What is your favorite thing to do as a kid? The most favorite thing you've done as a kid?
Probably just play games. Back in the day, my first game that I can recall was one called Comic, and I played it with like DDR sound, you know, the computer actually making the physical noises that came with the game. And I think that's one of my, like, computer games was my favorite thing as a kid.
Nice.
Just in general.
So what is the your favorite movie of all time?
Favorite movie of all time? Jeez.
Like one, just one. You have to pick.
Interstellar is pretty good.
This is the one?
No. I don't know. Put me on the spot, man.
Yeah, you're under pressure now.
Yeah. Can I count my own videos as a movie?
Yes.
Because then it's probably one of my epic moments. Next question.
What's your idea of a perfect Sunday?
Perfect Sunday is just wake up, be a little bit hungover because you did some things that, you know, was a lot of fun the day before. You wake up, you either hang out with your girlfriend or you just play computer games all day and drink some coffee and just enjoy it. That's like, that's the perfect Sunday for me.
Sounds decent.
Yeah.
What was your favorite game as a kid? Like, besides the one you already told me.
Right. My favorite game as a, what is considered
or
a
analog,
kid?
Analog or digital? You can pick. Climbing trees counts.
Okay. It's gonna be digital because it's way more fun to play those type of games. That's just facts. We know it's true, kids. But what is considered a kid is like when I was 15 or when I was 10,
let's say 8.
8. I think one of my, like, had Pokemon came out at that time? Or was I like 10 or so? I'm gonna say Pokemon regardless because that was like one of the first games that I grabbed and I was like, this is so awesome. It's so deep. So many things in here. It's like a whole world. And that sort of feeling sort of kept with me all through my whole gaming life. So I'm gonna have to go with Pokemon. Blue version, of course. Jeez.
Cool. What is the last dream you remember?
Last dream I remember? This is hilarious. The last dream I remember was the Hearthstone streamer and YouTuber Kriparian coming up to me saying, you're doing it all wrong. Everything that you do, you're doing it wrong. And I sort of woke up like, it's a nightmare. And I haven't actually, I met that dude once, but I haven't actually, you know, it's not like it's so weird that my brain sort of pulled him out. And I've been thinking a lot about that. I don't know what's going on with that.
Okay.
Massive shout out to Kriparian, by the way. Massive shout out.
Oh, actually, is Plenty a he or she? What you already told me, right?
It's a he. He doesn't have a sex and he doesn't need it, but I say he for some reason.
You do say he, right?
Yeah.
That's why I was confused.
Hmm.
Oh, yes. If you could choose a name for you, a real second name, like a name. What name? What's your favorite name?
Yeah. It's like the people behind the camera go like, oh, Bazzi, jeez. So I guess I'm going to have to go with it.
Not a nickname, a real name.
Okay.
Like, it's, you know.
Just one of the best names. Slothenbruf.
What? Again?
Slothenbruf.
Slothenbruf?
Yeah, great name.
Slothenbruf. Sounds very cool.
Rememberable. Just a word, not a good name. Very, like, unique. And most importantly, fun as hell.
Is it a name? Slothenbruf? Is it a name or is it?
Slothenbruf.
Slothenbruf.
Jeez, man. This guy. Disrespecting names.
I'm so, no, Schlafenbluth is great.
You're gonna have to work on that. Yeah, I'll teach you later.
Who would you cosplay?
I answered this question earlier today, and I'm gonna have to give the same answer to you. It's probably gonna be Draven, because I like to, I think that if I were to cosplay, it would be something that showed a little bit of nips, because that's sort of like, you know, my body's strength.
Mm-hmm.
So that would probably be it.
Cool.
Yeah.
Very cool. So, what else is there? I think that's it.
Nice.
Thank you very much. maxrounds15 was Buzzy.
Massive shout out.
And catch you next time. Wanna go there? I go there?
I go there.
Later.